Bruner waits. Walks out of the corner. Tried to throw it in front. Jackets defend, and away goes Dorsett. It was his tying goal early on here in the third that has this game tied. In front, Prospal. He scores! Tic-tac-toe! What a great play! The Jackets score on the rush with 24.7 seconds, and the Jackets bench, they're on their feet.
Transition coming out of their zone. The Detroit Red Wings put on a little bit of a flurry coming in, and then you watch the break up. You've got three abreast. Watch the center drive by Prospal, and then the wide pass right on the stick, and then Prospal a little backhand as Howard is playing the wing. Prospal finds the back of the net to make it a 3-2 hockey game. What a play. Quick transition by the Jackets and the ability to finish.
His sixth goal of the season, his team leading sixth, and Prospal now one goal from 250 in his National Hockey League career. Vinny